of Resident Evil 2. Thank you very much for your support, for those who have been watching my videos. And as you noticed, today I got a special mic. Today I got a better upgrade mic so you can hear a little more clearly my voice, so it doesn't sound like a robot. Even though probably you can listen now to these little details of Resident Evil 2, like the rain and that stuff. So, skipping the introduction, I hope you enjoy this video. Please leave a like and subscribe. And I'm going to start. Just I'm going to make a little bit I'm going to change a little bit the audio. Okay, yo, what's up? I think it's Paco. What's up? What are you doing?
Yo, ways up.
Okay. Sound effects, just like that. Dynamic range. Nope. Okay, I think that'll be enough for today. And let's start the game where we continue last time. I hope you enjoyed the video. By the way, Paco, if you notice, right now I have a better mic. I just got it. I buy it from Amazon. It's a $200 mic. That way you can hear my voice a little more better, and you can actually hear the game more better. You can hear it cloud, you can hear it comfortable. Now it doesn't sound like a robot. So here we go. See what we find around here. I'm doing an ammo pretty good. Oh wait, what is this? Oh. I don't remember very well where's everything in this map, but I'll try to do my best. Let's see, do I need anything around here? Magnum ammo, I have 20. Have some health, pretty good. Kind of don't want to bring nothing of it because I don't want to waste anything. Just going to bring this just in case. Oh wait, there's something over here. Now that I think, I actually don't have any knife or something to defend myself. Thank you. Who is still alive? That'll be a lot of help. Oh, what?
Oh, what the hell?
It's me.
By the way, Paco, I have a question. How do you think is the sound of the game? Like, be honest. Does it sound pretty better or it sounds the same? Like the gameplay.
I'm not sure, but it say better, or it's just cause I got new earphones.
Well, the thing is that I just buy a new mic. That's why I'm asking. I normally will like to check on my, what's it called, on my stream on YouTube, but right now I need to focus a little more and, like, in getting the rest of the stuff.
Today I got AirPods Pro, that's why I'm not sure.
Oh, that's why. Yeah, I got a new headset. It's a like $200 headset. That's why I'm not sure. Honestly, what do you think about the audio? Does it sound better or something?
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested at Chief Cartwright in the East Area.
G-Virus is in the West Area. Got it.
Much better.
Okay, that's actually good. Is that I was aiming so, like, my stream sounds way much better. Like, I don't want it to sound like if it was cheap. I want it to sound like it's good and all that. Instead of having a $30 headset, now I have a decent $200 headset.
I can hear you in the game clearly.
And what about the audio of the game? Like, can you hear the audio clear?
Yeah.
That's nice.
Before it would be kinda hard to hear cause it sounded like jumble.
Oh yeah, I know, I understand it. Probably now it sounds pretty clearly.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Son of a bitch.
You know what? I'm not going there. I'm not going there. First, I'm bringing my good weapon. I know how to get rid of these. I need to get my good weapon. I need to burn these guys. I think it's over here. Going to leave the shotgun. Bring this. The flamethrower. This regulator. And the fuel. Going to combine this one with this. Combine this one. Okay. Okay. And there we go. I think that will do. Wasn't here the computer system, or was the other side? Not sure.
What the?
Yeah, I know your weakness is the fire, that's why I bring it this, baby.
Dispensing solution now.
These plants is where they is what they use to create the G-virus. I forgot a cone. What was the code? It was... Okay, I need to investigate if I want to get the code. Kind of don't want to do it, but I don't have no choice. These are dangerous because they can one hit you. Yeah, that might be a little coward, but believe me, you don't want to get grabbed by these. Oh wait, it's that one, that one. Okay, it looks like, I don't know, I have two codes, but I don't know what's the next two of them. Going to combine this one with this herb. Okay, let me make sure which are the two stocks. Okay, that one and that one. Okay, I hope it died. So first code is this one, and the second one is this one. Mm-hmm. Come on, give me. I should put Resident Evil 2, but I'm trying to guess a code. Come on, give me a good code. Okay, last chance. If I get it, I'll I have to check out the code. Please burn down. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, let me see. Oh, what the heck? No, it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, what? Okay. Come on, I know it's one of you. Oh, wait. I played you before. I know it's one of you. Has to be one of these. Okay, I'm going to make sure which are the ones that I fail. Okay, see? This looks like the big one, so I'm going to try the big one instead of the small one. Maybe that's what I'm failing. Come on, please. Oh, I just realized what I was doing wrong. It was this. Come on, all of these videos haven't done it very good. Okay, last try. Oh my god, I'm sick of it. I'm tired of this. You know what? I'll just play everything as I can. It might be boring watching me trying to solve a puzzle. Here first. I just remember that I need to confront like those type of zombies. Didn't bring my shotgun though. Okay, and got this one. Oh my god, all this time it was this code? Really? Can't believe it. It's the little one and then the big one. My god, I hate this. And I can't get rid of this. God dang it. And I don't have space. Perfect. I actually need to go back all the way up just to get more ammo and get my shotgun, because I'm going to need it. This and this. Yeah, of course. Now it gave me access. Now that I run out of ammo and stuff.
just clear.
Okay, first of all, I need to get rid of one of these. Need to get rid of this and trying to bring this back and these shelves. This grenade and this, I'm leaving it. Oh no, not the knife. Do they have common? No, I wish I had common so I can get more for my pistol. Making sure I have everything, and let's go. Oh, dang it! Come on. Okay, there we go.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, I actually got it. There's quite a lot of puzzles, I have to admit it, but at least I'm doing it correctly. Oh, he actually got me? Uh, Wait, what? You got me from that far? I knew these guys were going to give me trouble. But at least now I can go up.
What the?
Okay. 10 bullets, pretty bad. I don't have to kill somebody else around here. Oh, dang it, that scared the hell out of me. I always like to make sure that they're dead. Sorry if I'm kind of paranoid. Stay down. Pretty good the durability of my knife. Okay, is morph. Hope I have no more surprises.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Ugh. Who left the freezer open?
In progress. Cooling complete.
Thank you.
Nothing else around here? I remember there was a grenade. Actually, nothing else here. Oh, the knife is going to be very useful. Nothing else around here. We can go around the roses. I don't know how it goes this. It's pretty crazy all the stuff that I have, but I actually need everything. Actually make it. Wait, it's not here. I need to bring it over here.
Dispensing solution now.
Did the trick.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been blocked and you will be subject to disciplinary measures.
Oh, dang it. Oh, shit. You know what? Suck this. I'm going down. I totally forgot that Mr. X comes here again. He's actually following me. Is he actually following me? He is following me. Okay, I made it alive somehow. So before I go there, I'm going back to the lab because I need to pick up something special. I will upgrade my inventory, so I'll have 2 slots extra if I remember. Hope Mr. X doesn't follow me all the way around. Just in case. Stay still. Okay, this is Muff. Okay. There we go. See you. Well, technically I'm not going to see them ever again, but yeah. Oh, I forgot. Need to go over here.
Hopefully the G-sample.
K is us. And I don't need this anymore. Oh wait, I need this. Wasn't here a red plant? Here's going to be one of the last boss battles. And there we go.
That was easy. All right, now back to Ada.
So it's time to bring the big guns. Okay, I'm going to leave. What? Just the pistol is the only thing I'm going to leave because right now that's not going to be any useful. And there we go. This is the boss fight that we all been waiting for.
He's mine. This has to end.
What the hell's going on?
Sorry, William. Left me no choice.
Thing, William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
Your Umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this.
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
And tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this.
Spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Damn! Imagine being locked like that. Here we go. Oh my God. Run away, run away, run away, run away, run away. You know what? I'll save these ammos. Oh, never mind, never mind, never mind, never mind. You want to play with fire? Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. I'm not playing this game. Oh my God, this is so annoying. Oh. I'm getting beat up so badly. Okay, knife, 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 knife. Run away, run away, run away. I don't have more health. I can't heal myself anymore. I need to find something to heal myself. Oh my god, this was so intense. Okay, I have 8 bullets of Magnum.
Targets has been neutralized. Ending quarantine. Attention, unauthorized removal. Of a level 4 virus detected. Facility platform initiated.
Anything around here that I can use?
Attention, unauthorized removal. Service leg is now operational.
This is great. I have actually no ammo, no way to heal myself except for this over here. Seems I already picked up everything. That's good. Now let's get the hell out of here.
He'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. G virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Bullshit.
At least can you finish your what you were saying? By the way, this is not the final boss. The last boss is worse than this. Do I need this? I don't know. Wait, before I go, let me see if I can and get anything that I need. Oh, yes! Let's go! I thought I ran out of these things. Okay. So zero ammo. Going to keep this weapon for now.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-sample and we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
As I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was? I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
You shoot me. But I don't think you can.
Oh, God dang it. Oh. Wasn't expecting that outcome. Okay, now she died.
Hold on. I think I can.
Oh, my God.
Forget it.
Shut up, I got you.
It's not worth it.
Don't do this.
Take care of yourself, Leon.
No!
This sounds a little sad, but the real thing is that she never died. She actually used a sample of the G-virus to mute herself and stay alive, basically. And it's the first time that she uses like a toy, the toy gun, the one that does that has like a hook. Oh my God, I forgot this is a timeline. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay. So I have 10 minutes before I die.
Is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
Yeah, I know. You're talking to the television. Oh. This is going to be very helpful. Oh, there's going to be a lot of help over here. Going to leave this grenade for now and these three flashlights. I don't need them. That's the reason I wanted the knives. Oh, dang it. Come on, he's coming! Yep, gotta go fast. Okay. I wish I had another green herb, but I don't think I need that anymore, so wish me luck, guys, because I'm about to confront one of the most powerful guys ever. Have three healings, so I can get three hits. Oh my god, this is the final boss. Oh my god, I got hit. Yeah. Okay, I got two hits. Equip and use. I can get one free hit. Oh my God, I actually made it. I was so stressed. This guy can one hit you if you're not careful.
You have arrived at the bottom level.
And there we go.
Shit! Gotta get out of here.
I miss you. Leon falling in love.
Leon?
Hey. You made it.
Just like I said you would.
Probably got a B or a C. I took a lot of time to finish this game. There's another ending, but I need to play the second version. If this video gets one like, I'm going to actually play the second version of Claire, the Claire story. Oh, I got an A. That's actually cool. And there you go. Thank you for watching this video, guys. I really enjoy your support. I hope you enjoyed this video too. And as you see, now I'm trying to get better videos and better streaming. So I hope you enjoy it. Thank you very much. Leave a like if you and subscribe if you're new to this channel. Thank you very much. Goodbye.